game of Splatoon 2. We're gonna be playing, well, Splatoon 2 today. So let's just click start. I would do tower control today, but that hasn't gone well recently. Inkblot Alt Academy. Well, this will be interesting. And, well, here we go. I played this before and it was like, the map's kind of cool, but you can't paint these areas, which sucks a lot. That's the same for the other team too, which basically means, which is fail, because like, yo, we can't paint one side. Can the other team do that? Nope. Which means both of, it's like, not real on both sides, basically meaning, haha, I have my special ready. Whoa, get out of the way. Alright, the postman special will take care of them, so I might as well start covering the ground over here. If I was able to react, Olio, like, I mean, I did that only when the other kind came in. I mean, if he didn't kill me so quickly, I think I was would have been able to take him out. Like, the other guy, I was able to take out because he didn't, like this person, because he didn't kill me so quickly. The other person... Boy, I don't know how he took me out so quick. Yes, they're in danger. They're not moving, so let's take them out. That's not good, because if they're AFK, then that could mean that a disconnection is coming, which I hate. Most of the time you can see one coming, though, because like 1 million people disconnect. Oh no, who was that? That was yellow team, right? I did not mean to use that, but it'll do. He's taking out. Whoa, what was that? Now he's out, and then like, wait, doing it. Okay, we need to, no, I didn't, if I was in my ink, I could probably hit in my ink. Unfortunately, that didn't happen though. There's the next. Yes, I have him. Oh no, well, there's another yellow right here. No, he knows where I am. Okay, there was virtually nothing I could do on that one. Ooh, he stopped him. That's good because I don't want them to make a super comeback. Unlikely at this point because we've covered so much and it's at the very end of the game. But still, you don't want that to happen. Look at that, though! 66! Okay, we absolutely dominated. I don't know about the top player on the other team. I was the best on OG side. Alright. Let's go into another game. Well, it is time to play more games of these. Let's see. Gobi Arena. Ooh, we didn't do this one. This is going to be interesting. I played this one before, like sometimes even. I'm not sure if I've played the Don't Splat Fest before. But it was like really cool. This was in Splatfest. Unfortunately, we're not in the Splatfest right now because when different colors last time. I mean, unless we all, and it's somehow a team something versus team something. You know, do you remember that time when we were playing the other Splatoon and got like five team superstars versus superstars? It was crazy. And somehow the other team won. However, I think they won because there were less people. So, the more the more it's appeared to be better. Well, that, I don't know though. I mean, I probably would have declared myself the victory because, well, deserved it. So set to win 3 Splatfests in a row, and all of a sudden they made a comeback. Really, it'll whatever. But we're not, it's no time to talk about Splatfest here. Win the next Splatfest roll, what would the world have that? Alright, you know what? Done. I'm gonna now teleport to the playoffs. Here it comes. Gotcha. Let's go down here. Let's paint this area now. No, well, where's this next person? We're just gonna keep him up A. Ooh, he got taken out. Well, oh, I don't want that to happen. No! Get away! Alright, let's get up here. Just go down here. That was an accident. No, 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 no. Oh my goodness. This is so crazy. No, they're blocking me. Finally, I was able to get through. We were dominating that one, and then they used their ultra special and got. That. Look at that. I am only players on the F team that mean we're the top 2 players. And I am approaching the halfway mark. Alright, let's do this next one. And this time we're going to be doing something else. Let's see what this has to offer us today. Gobi Arena again. Well, I guess that's fail. Thank you. It doesn't seem like they were using... Look at that. He just nails me. Oh no, not these people again. Especially since if I was using something like what I was using last time, I could have nailed them down. Because look at that. They took me out instantly. Yeah, but if I'm using another Wola, it's like a 50-50. And most of the time... You take each other out, which is fine, but I mean, come on, they're gonna... Look, he took me out, you know what? There's no way I'm getting past this point. It's a GG. Well, okay. We won the last two, so it's now time for them to win. And we were pretty dominant the first game, so I won't be surprised if they'll really dominate this game. I'm trying... It's like, sometimes they like, no, I'm good. Let's try this again. Because that was a total failure on my side. I probably would have done it if Inkling 787, will that 787 fail then? Well, that's level 60. So if they're on my side, then we'll have an ultimate advantage. Unless they disconnect, which would be absolutely terrible. Come on, game! Start! If you haven't, I'll give you 10 seconds to start. Let's do this again. Oh, Inkclot Art Academy. The one who disconnected. Inkling's on their side, I have a disconnected player. Well, you know what? You know what? I'm leaving. It's only in the game, so I shouldn't get banned. We're gonna cut ahead, regardless if I get banned or not, and then we'll start the next game. Let's see how this one goes. Hopefully this one is a little bit better. I did see someone who was like level 80, and ooh, I think they might be on my side because Agent 1000, at least. I always get confused on who is who. You need to be at level 40 to have a possibility to unlock all the weapons. You need to be at least level 30 to unlock all the weapons, and even then you have to bind, so... There's a strategy here, like, look, you are constantly using a roll, which means tentacles are really easy to avoid, and that was unexpected, but hey, I got a KO, that's really... That for sure, see... I would have, if I was using a shooter, I would have just aimed at them. But really, I thought he would like, when that was the case, I thought I could take him out by going surprise, and it really did not work. No, I don't have a special? What? Yes, I finally have it. Let's roll away from this person first. I basically used up out my entire special to avoid it. And avoid backwards. Well, that was absolutely terrible. We're doing okay, though. I mean, seems like they cover more ground than us, but we're not in danger at all yet, which basically means we're doing much better than in the last game. Last game was terrible. I don't know why. I think I know why I'm not killing many people. I'm getting KO'd a lot. It's because I'm not. See, look, I knew he was coming, and that's why I decided to. That's it. Avoid that potion was impossible. Well, at least they don't only do it, and at least they're also rolling it around. That's the worst. I hate people when they just use it and never, like, start rolling it just to get so many KOs. Like, that's not fair. One for your lives! Yes, I kill both of them. That person is going to. Yeah, take him out. He can do it. I'm gonna teleport to my teammate. I'm running out of time though. So literally this is a 50-50? I'm not sure who won that. Did they win or did we win? It's gonna be close. They won by way more than I expected. Didn't even seem like that. We probably would have won if... Anyways, let's do one more. And then we'll pop, let's do one more with this weapon, because I need to win the game with this weapon. And then let's see, I think it was because there's just too many splabbles. I think that time they were like, I would have probably won that. If I'm joined with with all the level 6 players and then the other team with the level 7 player, then that is unfair and then I'll leave the game immediately. Let's see. I know who the level 87 player is. Yes, they're on my side. This area. I'm usually pretty good at this map. Well, that one, I would have gone the other way around to sneak up behind them, but there was that guy blocking me where I was aiming his charger at me, so there was really no way. And this one, yes. Kill them. So look at this. We pushed in really far. We just need to cover the bits that are missing. So I'm going to do that. While the other team wants to stop the other team. My team wants to stop the other team. Okay, cover a decent amount of that. Where is this player? How did they cover so much area? You have plenty of time to deal with that, though. And they haven't caught in and they didn't get a total flank around either. Alright, I'm gonna go through this area to sneak. Alright, let's just do my strategy. did you see my strategy? Stand wide next to him and have it out. That way, they'll be Donald's as soon as I get out. Not joking now, either. Look how much area they covered here. So we'll cover this area, and then we'll work on the drama in the middle. Just keep on rolling, keep on rolling. Alright. Let's see. And oh, we totally won that. It was totally worth playing another game. They won two games, we won two games, and then we won the final game by a really good amount. Anyways, thanks so much for watching, and